Howdy, y'all. On this episode of Rednecks Returning to Their Roots, the Frog Level crew are back again in West Virginia. This time, we're riding the Devil Anse Hatfield McCoy Trail System. We leave out of the Devil's Backbone Resort, which is very nice. You check it out. And hit the trail. Start on trail number 4. And in this video, I'll walk you through every trail that we took to head over to the Hatfield McCoy Cemetery. That's right, that's where the OG himself, Mr. William Anderson Devil Anse Hatfield, is buried. If you want to just see some great scenery, this video is for you. And until next time, y'all be good.